True to his plan, God continued to use ordinary measures in order to confound the wise and mighty. Not only did he choose an ordinary Jewish maiden to be the mother and humble shepherds to receive the announcement, but he also avoided the high holidays of the Jewish calendar for the actual birth date. When he sent his only son to be our Redeemer, it happened on a silent night.
Jesus was his name.